three, go.
Good morning. My name is Pedro and I'm going to tell a story. Steve and I live in London. We have an apartment on the fifth floor of a modern building near the River Thames. Steve does his work at home. He is a writer, but I teach Spanish in a big school. School starts at 9 o'clock. But there is no school on Saturdays, so I sleep until 12 o'clock. We usually go to the cinema on Saturdays. Sunday evening.
Morning.
Steve visits his mother and I cook lunch. Thank you for your attention.